Lee,
yeah, mate, I
weren't
talking, son.
Yes, she was, buddy. Stopped, I can hear you, I know, he's always yapping. Right, lads, right, London Cup today, yeah? Let's start switching on now, okay? Wait, big game. I don't tell you much about this team, but they're unbeaten, okay? So we're gonna inflict that first loss on them today. Right, we're going straight for the jugular. You know what I need today? That hunger. When you reached down last week from your fucking bellies, you pulled that win out the bag, didn't you? Remember we was under the cosh, but everyone together and we got through that game. Because we've got quality in this team, lads. And you know what? The more quality we're adding every week. T, Jacob, thank you for coming down. Lads, everyone, there's so much quality in this team. So much quality in this team. I will back us against anyone now. All right, but you've got to go out and show it. Remember, no one's going to give you anything. Every time someone plays you every week, they show up to beat you. They want to take that scalp off you, okay? You've got to come out every week and prove that you're the best. You've got to prove that you want to win these games. Because no one's going to give it to you. You've got to come out and you've got to match it and put teams to the sword. And don't let complacency come in. Because once that starts coming in, the ego starts to show we don't work, we don't defend for each other. don't think they're particularly good at the back. We're not particularly switched on our second balls, okay? And we're allowing them to dictate the play too much and then look for that ball over the top. Glenn's made two great saves, really. The game could have been kind of away from us, so we do have to switch on, lads, all right? We've not really created too much. In the right areas, our decision-makings, we just need a few little tweaks, all right? Just like last time, we came in last week 2-1 down, didn't we? All right, we've got it in us, we've got that belief, but we have to show it now. So we need to go out, move the ball quicker, and dazzle them with our footwork, basically. Okay, 2-3 touches max, and we get in behind. Let's get the ball down to Bob, Ryan, into Dan, into Troy's feet, okay? Let's get Jacob on the ball. But we have to do it as a collective, lads. We have to want it. Come on, we're so disjointed. Okay, Lee, we ain't got the sun this half now, but whoever's calling that line has to call it, all right? Because one's here, one's 5 yards, then two of them are running through, and it's hard to tell.
The thing is, it's been all off of the matter back in the sense that we've all agreed that we're dropping 5 yards deep, but then as soon as we get the first opportunity, we're all on that f***ing line again. And then that ball just goes over and we've got punished twice.
All right, our communication just has to be better. All right?
It's all of us. I'm not just digging anyone. It's myself as well. I'm saying drop 5 yards back, but I'm probably sometimes the first geezer on that f***ing. Do you know what I mean? It's just that we've just got to get that connection, boys, and just fucking listen to each other. But we need to talk louder as well, I believe.
What we have to do is anticipate that they're going to miss the ball up there, because they will miss it. They're defenders, okay? They're very rag ass at the back. But we are not switched on enough to get that second ball. We have to be switched on and think, I'm going to get that ball. Anticipation is key this half, all right? Wait, let's all come out and
come on, boys.
Come on.
We'll be right back.
Good game.
Hey, the under 50
minutes.